ladies and gentlemen.
Full time and the score 3-0. I'll leave the full match highlight until next.
They've got into